How to export audio from WavePad. First of all, launch the WavePad Audio Editor on your computer and make sure the audio file you want to export is already open in the editing workspace. Next, go to the top left corner and click on the File menu. From the drop-down options, select Save File As or simply press Ctrl plus Shift plus S on your keyboard for a quicker way to open the export options. A new window will appear where you can choose the location on your device to save the exported audio. Here you can rename the file if needed. Below the file name, you will find a drop-down menu labeled Save As Type. Click on it to choose from various audio formats like MP3, WAV, FLAC, OGG, WMA, and more depending on your output requirements. If you are selecting MP3 or another compressed format, you will also see an Options or Encoder Settings button. Click on it if you want to adjust the bitrate, sample rate, or any other quality settings before exporting. Once you have selected the desired format and customized any settings, click the Save button. WavePad will then process and export your audio file in the selected format to the location you choose. And that's it. Now you know how to export audio from WavePad. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.